The Honda Center in Anaheim is getting a $3 billion expansion, a 115-acre mixed-use community and live entertainment district. It includes a 6,000-capacity concert and restaurants and retail stores, as well as new hotels and an office tower, 30 acres of open space and parks. It's expected to open in 2024. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.